Now we'll see the difference between indirect ELISA and sandwich ELISA. So ELISA is enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. So in indirect ELISA, the micro titer plate is coated by sample proteins, whereas in sandwich ELISA, the micro titer plate is coated with primary antibody. In indirect ELISA, secondary antibody binds to the primary antibody, whereas in sandwich ELISA, secondary antibody binds to protein of interest. Indirect ELISA is better for determining total antibody concentration in samples, whereas sandwich ELISA is better for analysis of complex samples. Indirect ELISA is sensitive method, but the sandwich ELISA method is 2 to 5 times sensitive than indirect ELISA method. Indirect ELISA involves two binding processes of primary antibody and labeled secondary antibody, and sandwich ELISA involves protein of interest, which is sandwiched between primary and secondary antibody. So this structure is called as sandwich. So like one bread, second bread, and in between the stuffing, like that the sandwich name comes. So these are the differences between indirect and sandwich ELISA in terms of their plate coating, then which antibody binds to what, or their application sensitivity and binding processes.